gonna try it later on. First, I gotta warm up. I'm gonna do daily sheet Tuesday, and first gotta set track time there. Then I'm gonna do some races. Hopefully, it's gonna be a good one. But it's a good track. I know the track, so I know the Ford GT SLP there or the Peugeot VGT. So I'm just gonna pan it out. Gonna see it. Yeah, the Mazda is really good with the curves. Everybody's driving the Mazda. It's a too much OP car. Hopefully they're gonna fine-tune it in Gran Turismo. So we got a chance to try the other cars too again. Let's go, bros, let's go. Let's hit it, brothers, let's hit it. Second position, starting. Again, number six. It's the third time I have him in front of me. Fuck you. He braked a little bit too early there. Radar. Got number five on his ass. Fifth position. Smoke. Let's go. Get the hell out of Dodge. Oh, did you see that? Fucking hell, dude. He slipped and slid all the way in there. Fucking hell. That was crazy. Ooh, I got really, really lucky there. Saw him in the back mirror sliding away. Almost fucked at me. Got out safe. Sweating my ass over here. Here we go again. No chances. Let's go. There we go. Joe Ramon, really fast guy. Third position. Missed it there completely. It's gonna be a chance for the other one. go in front of us, battling it out. Which is good. Let him battle, let him battle. There we go. What will D-Stan do? I think he's going to be a little bit angry at me. Yeah, now we'll just run close. Bunted him a little bit by accident, but... I'm here, so I might get a chance. Again, too fucking slow for number 5. Come on. Costing me time here. Costing me a lot of time. That's a shame, that's a shame, that's a shame. Yeah, push push indeed, fuck. At least 6th position. At least 6th position, guys. Consistent driving.